morning mga katitas. This is Tita Loria live from Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia. Andito po ako sa wet market. This is a wet market in Malaysia. They call it Chowkit. Chowkit. So we have the first, well, before you enter, you need to go scan over there for your maisujatera, and then you go in here. You can have these fruits. Okay, auntie, this is 4 ringgit. 4 ringgit is times 12. 12.20 in our money, Philippine money. So that is probably mga 50. 4 times 12. 50 pesos. 50 pesos per kilo. Per kilo. And this one is 3 kilos. 3 kilos for, I think, 12. 120. 3 kilos for 120. So ang gaganda siya. And then we have this mango. 3 kilos for 120. So we have lemon and everything. So all of the fruits that you can wanted to buy are all here. We also have balimbing. I'll buy this later. The balimbing and the saging and bananas. Everything you can buy, all the fruits that you want in here. So it's a bit cheaper actually if you buy it in the supermarket. There's more cheaper in here. For example, this I can buy this for like 10 ringgit, but it's just like 2 pieces in a wet market. So there's a lots of fruits. We have watermelon. And then we have dragon fruit, a lot of mango, a lot of mango. Oh, we have this. Ini berapa ka? Berapa sini? 17 per kilo po. 17 ringgit times 12 lang yan. And then I 7 BG. BG means pieces. BG means pieces. Ayan, 7 BG. 10 ringgit. Ayan, BG means pieces po yun. Hello, morning. Morning. Ayan, so later, may also have balimbing. Actually, balimbing. I'll buy the balimbing later. 1 kilo, 5 ringgit, no? So, lots of mangoes. 3 kilos for 10 ringgit. For 10 ringgit. We also have makopa. Yeah, 1 kilo, 8 ringgit. Times 12 po, ha? So, that's 200. Almost 200. 200 pesos per kilo ng makopa. So, mahal ang makopa. A bit expensive. So if you can see, ayan po siya yung wet market. Ito yung first section. When you go in from the entrance, you can see fruit stands first. The fruit stands where you can buy and you can get all the foods that you need, no? And then of course we also have the dry goods here. If you want some Tupperware, plasticware, so you can buy it here. All the plasticware that you need. There are plastic, some mga tali-tali dyan, styrofoam, so you can have in this side. So in this left side of the market, no? So actually this is a huge market. I did not go in there because it's a lot of people on that side, so I just go this side po, no? So ayan, just gonna have the styrofoam, plastic that you need, mga calderos yan, chopping board, malalaking kawa, so you can have in this side on the left side when you go from the entrance. Now when you come from the entrance, and you also have this beautiful plastic flowers, but it looks nice, yeah, but this one's all plastic, no? So if you're a fan of having plastic flowers in your home, so you can get it here. I don't know how much is it, but let me have a look. Yeah, I don't know how much it is cost. Oh, it's too expensive po. It's more than 3,000 pesos. 250 ringgit. So that is times 12. It's nasa 3,000 pesos po yan. So, it's a bit expensive. Ay, ang ganda niya. Ayo, you see the monstera variegated. But that is plastic, no? So if you want more on plastic flowers, you just buy it here. But it is really beautiful. And you can find it also in the market of Chowkit market. Now we also have this. I have this banana. We call this a sabah. This is the sabah, which is good. But actually, medyo bugbug na siya. So I don't buy that. No. So maybe later. We also have sasingkamas. Sasingkamas, nice. No. And the guava. I have the big guava. Too many people. It's okay. Ayan. Too many plastic. How do you call this? They have this plastic, gaganda niya. They have this antorium. Actually, these are plastic. So if you're a fan, like I said, if you're a fan of plastic plants, then you can buy it from here. No? Ini berapa bang? Ini berapa, fiddle pig? Yes. Ini berapa? Berapa nih? Ini fidel pig basah na? Berapa ini?
Ini ya. Sekali pasu dia 178.
178. Semua ada ada pasu lah.
Ada pasu yang ni 128.
128 including the pot. Semua lah.
Yang ni 118.
118. Ah, okay, okay. Thank you. This is 118, means 118 ringgit po. Times 12 nyo na lang. So, more than is 1,300 or 400 pesos, no? So, that's a lot. We also have this. We have this, see? We have the mais. I think this is 10 ringgit. Usually, or 5 ringgit. 5 ringgit, I think, this one. Ang dami niya, oh. Ang dami. So, from the entrance, is all about fruits. A lot of fruits. Ay, kakatuwa yung saging. See? Yung mga saging, mga katitas. Look. Look at that. So, too many. Mari-mari means kom. A lot of, I don't know. Bulok na yung makopa. Saging. Barapa sini, abang? 4 ringgit. So, this is like 50 pesos. 4 ringgit means 50 pesos. You see? One na. But bulok-bulok na siya. Nanti saya balik ya. Saya beli ya ikan first.
Masuk dalam dulu.
Ya, masuk dalam dulu. Ayan, because if you buy fruits in here and then you have to go inside and buy the fish. So it's quite heavy. So you have to do like you buy their fares. But I bought the mango first. My food. 3 kilos of mangoes thing. So we also have this. I like this, no. I will buy this later. Actually, this is my first time to come in here. I don't know, Monday I went here but it was closed. My first time to come in here after the pandemic, no? So it's quite dangerous to go out to go to the wet market during the peak of the pandemic. But since we are now already vaccinated and I had it before, you know, and then I think it is fine for me to go out and do the marketing in a wet market. But once in a while you go to the wet market because it's much cheaper. It's much cheaper than you buy in the supermarket. No. I mean, supermarket is quite expensive because it's, of course, it's expensive supermarket. Where can you buy it cheaper in supermarket? So that's a lot. If you can see, all fruits. You see this mango, this is quite big. Ini berapa satu? Berapa kilo, bang? Ha? Berapa kilo? Ini besar na mango?
5 ringgit.
5 ringgit saja. Oh, this is like 60 pesos per 1 kilo. So I'll get that. It's quite big, no? It's nice. And we have the mangosteen in here, makopa. Oh, all mango and avocado. Ah, this one is nice. 8 kilo. 8 ringgit times 12. No? So this is 100 over. So more fruits. Maybe I'll get some. What do you have? 8 there. The lemon. I need to buy some lemon actually. And some oranges. The oranges are beautiful. No? So let's bring you to the wet one. So I'll go this side because this is this area na much people. No? The other side, a lot of people. Which is scary, you know. So have a look, mga titas. Yan, dry. I'm still in the dry section. So you can see this bawang, sibuyas, sampalok. We also have the sampalok, the tamarind, everything, the ginger, the herbs, no? They all have the spices. And we have the pako. Pako masarap yan in balachang. So you cook the pako with the balachang. You dry, saute the pako. Yeah, different. We have the quail egg. Yan, quail egg. Everything. May already kami ditong labong. So, this is labong. Ano? That's nice, no? Apa naman eh?
Rabong.
O, semua ala. Philippine, labong.
Ah, labong?
Labong. Semua ala. First letter only.
Ah, sini rabong.
Rabong. Sa Philippine, labong. O, semua ala. Sama-sama ala. Ah, sama. Sikit la. Meron din sila dito like this is bagoong. How do you call this, auntie? Bagoong. We have this bagoong. We have this also in Philippines. So, yeah, this is macam ini in Philippines.
Ini budu.
Ah, budu. Ha?
Budu.
Budu. Ano ni?
Yan ni chinchalok.
Ah, chinchalok. You see chinchalok sa atin yan yung mga bagoong. Yan, yan. I like it. Very masarap. Sadap la.
Melaka.
Berapa yan? Berapa da?
Dia ada pedas, ada
tak pedas. Ada tabas. Berapa da chinchalok?
Chinchalok 6 ringgit.
Oh, okay. At chinchalok is 6 ringgit. That is 70 times 12 lah. 2 times 6, 7, 14, 10, 70. So, it's 84. And then we also have this. This is duck egg, but this is called the salted egg. This is salted egg. We make it black. They make it black. When you open, it's white actually. But it's a salted, salted egg. So ayan, may mapulid. Nanti saya balik na kaka, ah. Saya bili dulu ito. Ayan, dalam-dalam, ah. Ikan. Saya bili ikan first. Thank you. Ayan. Actually, nakakatawa. If I see some like Malay, I wanna speak also Malay. Because I learned also how to speak Malay when I was here. I was only like 2 months and I learned how to speak Malay. But not really so fluent, but it's still okay, da. Sabi nga nung iba, too much si tita, you sounded like Malaysian. No, actually when the Malaysian people and then they really look alike the Filipinos, you know, because our ancestors also from Malay. You see the Malay, the Chinese, and yeah, we are mixed. Ang dami nila, oh. Meron din sila mga ganyan-ganyan. Oh, they have this alamang. Alamang apa ini, kaka?
Alamang pulo. Itu bukan lemak, itu tapai, itu lemang hanan.
Huh? Ah. Ah. Ini tapai. Padas lah, padas.
Ini lemang.
Ah, when you eat this, we have this malagkit also, you see. This is all, we have this malagkit and we have this alamang, so you just have to put them together to eat, you know. Meron din kami mga dahon-dahon dito. Oh, nakakatuwa sila. I like this, seriously. I like this. This is the wet market. No, not the wet market yet. It's still dry area, the dry season. I'm going to the wet one. So you have to stick with me, mga titas, mga titos. And, no, yan. Sige pa. Siksik pa, tita. Ang tita na ito, ang kulit. Ang kulit ng tita, no? So yan, ang mura niya, no? Mga satu ringgit. 14, 12 pesos. No? Yan eh. Satu ringgit. Ini. May satu means, satu lungguk means one mangkok. Yeah, one plate. Satu lungguk means one plate. One ringgit means 12 pesos, no? So I come back later. So everything here is 1 ringgit. Para sa atin, tumpok-tumpok siya, no? But it's 12 ringgit. 12 pesos yan. 12 pesos. But for me, it's very cheap, no? Mura. But I'll do that later. Dami paku-paku, oh. Ayan. So, sa mga fresh, no, paku. Masarap yan. Mamaya tayo yan. And tita na ito, ang kulit. Ang dami niya, oh. May mga kalapa. Kalapa po sa kanila is coconut milk. No, I don't know what is this during tuwa. Uy. Hello. Move. Hindi na si tita makaano. Hindi na ako makalakad. Excuse. Abang. Ayu. Kaya kumakala na, stuck ako dun. So yan, everything is 1 ringgit, no? Uy, may nagbibenta ng ano. I don't know, pang nabutas yung kaserola. Awalin nyo. This is the wet market, mga titas. Ayan. Barapas yun, iba? Ha? Ay, ha? Bulilinis lah? Linis. Ano, sa tusig?
Sampo.
Linis. Ayan, 10 ringgit. 10 ringgit is 120 pesos. I won't go inside there because it's very maputik. Ay, hindi naman maputik. It's a bit wet. You see the floor? Ayan, if you can see the floor. Ayan, it's very wet. So, we have this. Ini berapa? Ha?
Kilo, 30 ringgit.
Ah, 30 ringgit. It's a big 30 ringgit. That's times 12, no? So, 2 times 4. So, 380 po. 380 ringgit. 380 pesos. Actually, if you go to the market, it's more cheaper. You see, this is 120 pesos. This is 120 pesos. That's why when I go to the market, I can buy more because it's cheaper. If you go to the supermarket, oh my goodness, it's too expensive. I will ask them to put it in here. I have it in here. Ayan. Mahay niyo, please put it in there. Ayan. Thank you so much. Ayan. Tingin-tingin lang kayo, ha? Ayan. Tingin-tingin kayo at si tita ay magbabayad. Ayan. Ang dami niya mga fish. Dala ako nung kasi para hindi po ma Ang dami mga hipong. You see, this is 24. Actually, sa supermarket, mahal to eh. I'll buy this. It's 28 ringgit. From the sea, I think this is from the sea. Abang, where are you? From the sea. From the sea. Which one from the sea? I've been looking for. So, ang mura niya siya, oh, 30. 30 lang, no? Ayan, tingnan nyo yan, mga katita. Ay! Mayroon pa. Ang dami niya, oh. So, this is the wet market ko, oh. Ayan. So, ang dami niya mga... So, I think... Ayan, may mga hito. Mamaya bibila ko niyan. Meron din kami tilapia. Ayan, meron siya dito nga. Ano kaya ito? I'll buy this later. Ah, may tahong. Ay, latahong. Sudakling. Nakabit. Ay, mas mura pala dito. 5 ringgit lang din eh. 10 ringgit yung bili ko dun. 5 ringgit lang siya. Oh. 10 ringgit yung bili ko dun. It's more cheaper. So, if you go inside, it's more cheaper. Berapa sini, ba? Berapa?
30.
Ah, 30. Oh, mamaya, lalat. Ayaw ko doon, ang daming tipon. Ang mura nun, oh. Ay, gusto ko yung tulingan na malaki. Yun. May tulingan doon malaki. Ang mura niya. 24. Gusto ko doon. 30 ringgit. 30 ringgit times 12. Ayan, 30 ringgit. And, ito gusto ko tong fish na to. Gusto ko tong fish na to. Malaki to. Pina-fry-fry ko lang yun. Ano? So, ayan na mga katitas. Hanggang dito na lang po. At sobrang dami. So, I'm not going to do more because it's too crowded. So, I have to buy what I need. And then, see you po. And God bless. Thank you so much for watching my vlog. God bless. And if you haven't subscribed po, please subscribe my channel, like, comment, and share. Thank you so much. Bye. God bless.